and our women's 10,000 meter run is now underway. 21 athletes stay in the field.
Now let's call your attention now to the award stand as we make presentations to our top three finishers in the distance competition. And Coach Ollie Hanf is making these presentations on behalf of Chico State. Our third placer, Hector Alicon, senior from Cal Poly Pomona, with a throw of 180-157.5. Finishing in second, Barry Randolph of Stanislaus, 169.10 for Randolph. And congratulations, 2016 CCAA Conference Champion, lifetime best, 177.8 for Wade Sang. Number four all-time mark at Chico State. Up from his head coach. And there's your all-conference CCAA team. Congratulations, Mike.
Paige Hughes, your early leader in this women's 10,000 meter. She took first place in this event last year at 36.02.64. She seeded the favorite for this event with her personal record, mark of 35.27.07. That mark currently ranking her 17th nationally. She holds the second record of all time for UCSD in the 10,000 meter, and currently holds a school record in the 5,000 after improving her personal record by 25 seconds over this season. A reminder to our top three event winners of the women's long jump. If you could please report to the championship tent, we would like to award you with your medals. In addition to the top three for women's long jump, if we could get a representative coach of Cal State LA, I would like to present those awards. UC San Diego, winning of Cal State San Marcos, and Nichols of Cal Poly Mona, your top three at the moment.
And we'd like to get all 4x400 relay teams for the women to check in, please. This will be a final call. Check in women's 4x400 relay.
Thank you.
Hughes continues to put significant distance between herself and Raylan Worley, the junior at Cal State San Marcos, as she posed the moment. By 30-year split at that tomorrow juncture.
They won 17 games.
Before her split through 5 miles, taking that mile, 5 minutes and 57 seconds.
All right, Kelly, I'm gonna ride with you.
Oh my God.
Come on! on page one.
Her final mark, 36, 3.42. Sadie Gaston, our runner-up for Chico State, will complete the event in 36, 7.79. And Gina Wood from Stanislaus will take third. Her mark, 36, 14.79.